ENMU is seeing a drop in enrollment this semester. Now, overall enrollment is just short of 5,000 students, which is only about a 5% decline compared to last year. But they saw a big drop in undergrads and first-time freshmen and sophomores. That drop was 21%. The university says it believes the decline is because of a smaller group of high school graduates this year compared to previous years.